radio on whichever frequency you want. But if you're looking at your doggone scope, you know that I'm only talking on one frequency. I ain't running nothing but Class AB. I don't run nothing but Class AB. I keep it right, I keep it tight, I keep it all on the frequency. Number two, your gold-plated hammer's getting up.
Yeah, man, I heard you all the way up on 28. I had to chase you down, man. Hey, number two, I was up on 28, and I had to chase you up that fucking butt down. I said, God, dog, man, who is so loud that just moved into Canton, Ohio, that is tearing up my radio like that? I chased you down, Duck Plucker. I said, Lord have mercy. Listen, it's number two tearing up Canton, Ohio like this. And I got to thinking, man, who the heck is number two? You got that evergreen on fire, man. Hey, number two, you got that evergreen state on fire, I guarantee told you. All right, number two, just figured I'd let you know what was up. Number two, Audio Man, got down and go.
Yeah, Roger, the Audio Man, I appreciate that by all means. I think, you know, Mr. Audio Man, put it on your later. I appreciate the bump down. Number two in the evergreen. Your gold-plated hammer's back quiet.
Oh, man, no pain, no strain, dude. You definitely tearing it up in the floor up. Hey, number two, that gold-plated duck plucker is definitely doing its thing all the way to Canton, Ohio. Hey, number two, keep on with it, keep it on, because I'm letting you know.
On that time around. So you have a silver phone with this Audio Man, number two.
All right, number two, well, I'm going to go ahead and shut it down right here and let you know to go check out a video.